got a Christmas special for you guys, holiday special. Just a Roomba iRobot E5 versus the Ali RoboVac. And we'll see how quickly each of them can back up the confetti Santa Claus made of paper and cardboard.
Roomba cut a cleaner swath, but so it's a little bit of fun. The map is part of it. seems to be a bit ahead of the Aldi. Aldi has two brushes in the front of it, and only one roll on the hip, whereas the iRobot has only one brush in the front of it, but two rolls on the hip. Look at the Aldi versus Roomba. Yeah, Roomba is definitely picking up looking pretty better at this point. Roomba signaling that it's stalled. Here's the Aldi result so far after 9 minutes. A lot of confetti still there, and I think I actually picked that up pretty soon already. I'm going to give it 10 minutes and leave it at that, I think. Okay, now this one is stalled. Come over and start. The result is
more expensive model is limited. Despite only having one brush. Merry Christmas.